Goff out of the shotgun. Brown is in the backfield. Blitz is coming, and Goff gets hammered. He goes down. He gets blasted by Jaron Reed. That's Reed's second sack of the day.